would have killed you. So I stopped them.
How does anyone stay dry in this city?
Come on, help me up.
Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf face?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had... falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies. Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center? You ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did.
Hey, give me a hand.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when...
Going down today. All the units should be in route now.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man himself. Make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the start.
So, last time...
It won't be like last time.
wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
We were born in the wrong time, man.
What were you saying? Before? About Dina. You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info.
Working on it. Dead end.
Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to you. What happened to him is messed up. I would have come.
Good job, boy.
Do a sweep. Might be scars around.
Trespassers! Drop them!
The last one.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out, steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Any nearby units report. Over.
Shit. You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for order.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to kill one sniper.
Get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Got the engine back up. Where should I put in?
Park it on the other side.
Copy.
Do you think this affects the rate?
I don't know if this is the way.
I don't want any more surprises today.
Quiet!
Thank you.
the entire goddamn mall. Find her and burn her down.
Okay.
You hear me?
Right. Boat. Please go through. Where does this go? Go. kidding me? Right. Would have been too easy.
Okay. Back to that damn Ferris wheel.